Yeah, Gabby, you still got four. Yeah,
I have the big block, which I...
Okay, Weston, open another one. Oh. Open a couple more.
I'll just open this, since I know what it is.
Yeah.
It's a big block.
How'd you know what that was?
Because he has something...
But there's something slightly different about it.
Is it the color, maybe?
Uh-huh.
You guys could share.
It was rock different.
What is it?
It's clay, I guess.
It doesn't have color on the front.
You can make anything with it.
That's cool.
Paint it.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, you got grayish clay.
It's for creative people who like to do creative things.
Creative people who like
to do creative.
All right,
Dave.
That's
stuff
for Weston.
I can't
even.
And does it dry into things, or do you keep it wet?
I think it dries, or you can bake
what is
it.
That?
I think I got the air.
That's nice.
Another clay
mask.
Air dry clay.
Yeah. Air dry clay.
Do not sniff.
Yeah.
No, it says do not use.
What's on there?
Oh,
that's
awesome.
It's an ornament. Oh, she's being such a tricky person.
I don't know where she got all of these
boxes for grandma. No, she got that at
Oh, whoa, whoa. We're stepping on my stairs.
Uh-oh. Davis?
Yeah, I think you could put it
in this box.
Yeah, Dad, put it in the box.
Mom.
Yeah.
Well, you might want to put the clay back in the box.
Yeah, I probably want to put the clay back in the box.
Because
I agree with that.
It might dry out. You don't want
yeah, one's for you, and then give the other one to Alexis, okay. The one that says her name on it.
And why don't you open up your mug? And Weston, your mug too.
What about my mug? I didn't open my mug.